Here in Tathra on the far south coast of New South Wales, dozens of people have spent the night in emergency accommodation. Later this morning, they will be taken to see the damage to their homes and properties. And as the community moves towards recovery, there is a level of anger this morning. Questions are being asked as to why rural firefighters refused offers to help before the fire escalated out of control. Fire and Rescue New South Wales first offered assistance at 12...